I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to search your text message conversations on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, you can't perform a search inside of a specific chat thread, and the only way you can search is across all of your conversations. Step 1. Open the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Messages home screen, where you'll see a search bar displayed across the bottom of the screen. Step 2. Type the text you want to search across all of your text messages for in the search box, and then tap the search icon, which looks like a magnifying glass. You'll land on a screen where you'll see the results broken up into three sections: messages, links, and photos. The messages section shows you results found in the text of your messages. The links section shows you results found associated with links you've either been sent or received in the Messages app. And the photos section shows you photos you've sent and received that align with what you're searching for. Step 3. Tap See All associated with any of these sections to see the full list of results for that option. Step 4. Tap any of the individual results you want to see within the context of the larger conversation the text you are searching for appears in. If this isn't the specific conversation you were looking for, you can tap back at the top of the screen to return to the list of search results and continue looking through other results. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.